Gemma. Tell her I need her at the cabin. What do we tell her? That I need her at the cabin.
Mm-hmm.
What if she says no? Your mom can, you know, be a little difficult.
Are you afraid of my mother?
We all are. She doesn't need details. Just tell her I got a mother-son issue. Family problem. We need some help. I'll call her when I get there.
Unza just waiting for the clock to run out. That old boy's a lame duck.
Time for that duck to fly.
I think the words you're looking for, Khan. I thank you very much.
We hired a guy to help track us.
Fuck.
Oh, no!
Look, man, I know. I can be an asset to the chart. God damn it.
This service elevator takes you down to the back lot.
Let her do it again.
This is way too fucking hard as it is, for Christ's sake. Ready? Motherfucker.
This is insanity, Obi. You have any idea what kind of heat this is gonna bring the club, huh?
Put your hands on the wheel.
Please.
Put your hands on the wheel.
Please don't do this. Please. Please, Obi. Please, you had mercy before. I'm begging you. Don't do this.
No, I don't.
We ain't letting you walk into there.
Salazar ain't getting out of here without a hostage alive.
That was totally wrong.
No, Jesus Christ. I'm sorry.
How the MP5?
Out of high quality. Problem is, once we get our guns up and running, we can have problems for our slant-eyed friends.
We're in the middle of a shot.
Oh, shit!
Sorry.
Take your time.
We gonna do that again.
Here, Juice. Load that thing.
Stop!
Chips.
Sorry.
Get up.
Yeah? Sit down.
At the table?
No, on my dick. Yeah, at the table.
I'm a very big man.
He's a very big man.
Hong Kong spewy. Fuck.
Better late than never.